The AirAsia tragedy is another blow to the reputation of Indonesia's aviation industry in the midst of rapid growth in a competitive region. Low-cost carriers are popular throughout Asia and growing rapidly, but the fate of AirAsia QZ8501 is expected to have a negative impact on their appeal. Indonesia has long had a poor reputation for aviation safety that has led to the European Union prohibiting airlines like Garuda Indonesia and Lion Air from flying into its airspace.